this kind of prototype to these cars.
Yes, Dario, the reason for that is in trying to keep the frontal area as low as possible. The high point is directly over the driver's head. Of course, if you look at number 13 over here, that was the first car that we built in Italy.
Right.
And we weren't there. We sent it over. And the Italians don't really work by blueprints. They work by eye.
Uh-huh.
And they looked at the car and they said, but this American's done it all wrong. We'll fix it for it.